smell apple. Cleanup continues, everybody. Number one, gone. I think there's three or four more. Believe it or not. Another one right here, I know that. I'll be able to clean these up and get this all cut in here. Oh, there's raspberries in there. Wait a minute. Oh, look at how good they look. Oh, I better eat these. Mmm. Oh my God. Mmm. Oh my goodness. Mmm. Boy, I bit my mosquito. Cooper, they're so good. Ah. Cooper, you're in the way, dude. on that end over there. There we go. Well, looky at that. We can get this up here a little bit higher. Much unsafer to drive like that, but you know, my dad's not here to yell at me. You'll have to send it in a comment. I don't want that dragon down there. I guess we can go a little bit lower now. Catches on a hill, though, it'll rip off. It just gives me more shit to clean up. Who's that dog running to? Cooper, oh, he went swimming. Cooper loves swimming.
Raspberries, you look delicious, so.
Oh. Cooper, you're soaking wet. Huh. Those were very good. Back to tree retrieval. Estimation there on center. We got her. Well, putting that down only made it worse, if you ask me. Straight up, if that breaks off, we're losing the whole tree. It's just gonna lopside over. A little bit of a grunt there, you hear that?
I think I might have hurt my pancreas or something there.
Most of it's all just campfire wood. Not good for anything else.
Oh, and the You see the raspberries in there? Look at these things. Oh, they are so delicious, guys. Oh, no, I eat them all. Breakfast? Yes, please. Another one. I guess there's a lot of there I gotta come back from. I'm sure in all these little places there is. I'll try to do the best cleanup I can as we're going. Like, we'll burn all this stuff here. We'll cut that up, split it, use it in the fireplace. As much as I got all that apple wood, which is delicious in the fireplace, I tell you, for cooking on. I try not to throw out wood. I use whatever I can. A piece of thing is rolling on me again there, and it is going to fall off, believe it or not. Man, now it's a little more on. Oh. Oh, great. I like when you get draggers. My boys are always out hanging out with me. Cooper's been the best dog ever. Before we had moved, we couldn't get him to stay home. He wanted to run away everywhere. He was always off exploring. Had to watch him. And I'll tell you now, we don't have that problem right now. He's does not go anywhere. If he does wander away, normally it's because he doesn't want to go poo-poo in front of anybody, so he's always hiding. Other than that, like, nothing. He does wander off and go in the fields and go have fun. He comes back. He's got his first groundhog kill the other day, which was very nice. We're proud of him. There's lots of them in the hills around here, and we definitely got to get rid of the ones in the cow pasture because we don't want the cows stepping in the holes. But again, we got like a year for that because it ain't till next spring till I put a cow in. And it's only one cow. We'll raise them for the spring, summer, and into fall. And we'll get rid of them before winter flies, and we'll put them out as baby beef. Veal, whatever you want to call it. I don't know the difference. My dad would tell you. Leave it in the comments, Pa. Tell you, I'll give kudos to my father. My brother's a big help to him right now, keeping the farm that they have clean. I grew up on one of the cleanest farms you've ever seen in your life, and it's not easy, let me tell you. Like a 6.5 acres here, I'm trying to keep clean and cleaning up, and then must maintain after. But wow. Should have got rid of these trees a long time ago. But I wouldn't have had those raspberries. I'm glad I made the decision just to keep cutting grass. See, there's one right in there, and there's another one over here. Lawnmower, they're really mad at me. We'll throw her into the bush for now. She's waterlogged. We might as well take that. It's like dirt already. I didn't even realize it came all the way back in here. Rawr. I can't, that thing's hooked up to the ground over there. Here. Alright.
Now we'll get it with the tractor, since carrying things. That's why we got all this machinery.
Figured out how to get rid of them yet. When you plow them over, they just sort of make another one.
There's 8,675,000 ants in every one of them. I counted them. Get on there.
But yeah, they never go away. Somebody throw in the comments there, how do I get rid of these anthills? I thought about lighting fires on top of them.
Whether that's inhumane or not, I'm not sure how that works. I'm gonna get that around that little tree. There we go. Come back with it. And we're just gonna drive over the tree there.
Sure, why not?
There's one right in there. That's just a littler. We might as well get it. Nothing like cutting dirt.
You're using your chainsaw.
We're just gonna get rid of these. I don't want them laying in the field anyways. They're no good for fire probably. Get up in there. I underestimated my mill. There's one of those anthills we're crushing in there at the fork right now.
Only got one of them and split another one in half.
And wrecked the other one. We're making a mess.
Hello, aunties. Well, now you guys got a good idea about really what I do every morning. I get up and I go and I clean a section of property, or I cut down a tree, or I move this, or I move that, or I, you know, everything always starts with a trip in to do the chores and feed the piggies and say hi to the chicken, take the puppies for a walk, and then I try to do something every day outside, and then I also try to do something every day inside. That actually keeps me busy, keeps my mind off of everything else, and
I love it. I actually love working. It's different motivating yourself to work every day. Just as hard as that is to say, I've been off work for 3.5 months now, 4 months, 3 months since April, beginning of April. I miss it. I miss the routine. Routine in life is very nice. I've sort of, the last 2 weeks here, I've got myself, my buddy Bob was down, as you guys all know. And me and Bob, after he went home, I sort of went right back into a good sleeping pattern. I'm up at 6 a.m. every morning. I get up, I go back to bed. All right, I get up at 6 a.m. I normally use the washroom and everything, sit back down on the couch for a little bit, make a coffee, but it seems to be working for me. It makes me tired enough that I have to fall asleep at night, which is key for me at least. It was good to get all that cut up wood cleaned up. I think it's fantastic now that I gotta clean up all this stuff. So you put this here, what I do with it?
I don't know.
It's worth putting here. We'll put here for now though. Whether that would ever dry out or anything. Most of those things will dry out. Burn a wood stove. It's beyond me. Come off there, oops.